For a lot of the women, it was a sacrifice. They were told, your body is not your own. And even as I grew up, you know, and being made to sleep with men within the group that I didn't want to, that was always the concept for everything. You don't own yourself. Your body is not your own. Because when you can get someone to believe they don't own themselves, they have no right to speak up, they have no right to say no, then you can get them to do all kinds of things.